welcome to Lifehouse Kids Program.
欢迎大家来到生命堂儿童节目。
Hey, we're so excited to see you guys.
我哋好开心见到你哋。
Are you ready to have some fun?
你准备咧去玩未啊
？Why don't you stand on your feet?
不如咧我哋一齐企起身。
And let's get ready to worship God together.
我们一齐去到敬拜神啦。
Let's go.Today's Bible verse is 2 Chronicles 20:15.
今日嘅经文咧系嚟自历代志下嘅20:15.
The Lord says this to you: Don't be afraid of worry about this large army, because the battle is not your battle; it's God's battle.
耶和华这样对你们说：你们不要因这大军惧怕和惊慌，因为战争的胜负不是在于你们，而是在于神。
Let's pray.
我哋一齐祈祷。
God, thank you for your word today.
神啊，好多谢你嘅话语。
God, I pray that you would open our hearts to receive your truth.
我哋祈求你咧，去打开我哋嘅心，去听到你嘅真理。
In Jesus' name.
我哋奉主嘅名祈求。
Amen. Hey, everyone! Fantastic, Felix here.
Hello, I'm Brian.
When do you feel worried or scared?
你有咩感觉？对于咧，你好惊啊，或者系好。
Well, did you know that in the Bible there was a king named Jehoshaphat? And when he heard that there were some enemies who were going to attack his kingdom, he got super scared.
哇，你知唔知道咧？喺咧圣经里面咧，一个人咧叫约西法王啦，佢咧好惊，因为咧有啲人咧坏人要攻打佢啊。
But can you guess what he did?
但系你知唔知佢点样做啊？
Well, let's check it out together in the stories of the Bible.
我哋一齐咧睇下咧圣经故事好唔好啊？
圣经故事约沙法呢个系约沙法。
哦，你好。
佢系犹大国国王，佢系令到犹大国强大嘅好国王。佢做天父看为正确嘅事，佢遵守天父嘅诫命。天父与他同在。不过犹大周围的其他国家正准备攻打犹大啊！
吓！
有一日，使者来到见约沙法。
约沙法王，大件事啦！
打听到三个国家的军队正朝住犹大进发，
唔系嘛？
约沙法对呢个消息好震惊，他祈求上帝的指引。大家听住，他吩咐犹大的国民都要禁食祷告。犹大各城的人都来到耶路撒冷寻求上帝的帮助。约沙法在众人面前向上帝祈祷，
他请求上帝的帮助，说：
主啊，我们祖先的上帝，你是伟大全能的神，没有人可以同你相比。
他跟大家讲述上帝以前为以色列所做的事情，并祈求上帝阻止攻打他们的军队。他说：
我们没有能力应付攻打我们的军队，我们已经无能为力，要寻求你的帮助。
犹大人带着他们妻儿站在上帝面前，上帝的灵临到一个人的身上。他说：所有的犹太人和耶路撒冷的人要听，这个是上帝说的，不用怕，这场战争不需要你们亲自打，而是上帝。上帝的灵叫他们明天出征对抗敌军，但他们不需要战斗，因为上帝会与他们同在。于是约沙法王和以色列众人敬拜上帝。第二朝，犹大军队上战场了。
听住，约沙法对众人说：当信主你们神，你们就可以站立得稳。
约沙法派乐队走到军队的前面，他们带领军队一起赞美上帝。就在他们开始赞美上帝的时候，上帝令到其他国家的军队开始互相争斗。犹大军前来俯瞰战场的时候，敌人已经被打败，一个都没有逃脱。犹大的军队在山谷收集贵重的物件，但实在太多了，用了三日时间才收拾起来。他们赞美和感谢赐予他们胜利的上帝，然后他们就返回耶路撒冷赞美上帝击败敌人，犹太国就再次得到和平了。
So when the bad guys were about to attack, King Jehoshaphat gathered all of his people together, and together they prayed to God.
哇，你知唔知道啊？当咧嗰啲坏人咧准备了攻打约西法王嘅时候，佢揾实所有人嚟咧一齐咧去祈祷、哦。
And then they got a message from God saying, "Do not be afraid, for I will fight for you." And guess what? They won in an amazing way. Yeah!
你知唔知咧？圣经里面咧就系话咧，你哋唔需要害怕，因为咧我会为到你哋咧去打仗啊。跟住之后咧，我哋咧就会赢噶啦。
But hey, what about us when we feel scared? What should we do?
但系咧，如果当我哋都好惊嘅时候，咁我哋应该点做咧
？Yes, that's right. We can talk and ask God for help too.
我哋咧都可以咧问神咧去帮助我哋噶、哦。
And so let's pray together for strength and courage and believe.That God will fight our battles.
我哋咧一齐咧去咧揾咧神咧去俾力量我哋，因为咧神都要为我哋去打仗啊。
Let's pray.
我哋一齐去祷告。
Dear Jesus, thank you that you are fighting our battles.
神好感谢你啊，因为咧你系为我哋去打一场胜仗噶。
Please give us strength and courage so we can believe in you.
求你咧俾我哋有勇气咧，同埋有能力。
In Jesus' name.
我哋奉主名求，
Amen. Let's talk with people around us.
我哋同身边人倾下偈啊。
In what situations do you want to ask God for help?
喺一啲咩嘅情况之下，你想咧揾咧神去帮助你噶？
For me, whenever I feel nervous or have doubts, I want to ask God to give me confidence.
当我咧一啲咧好冇信心啦、好担心嘅时候咧，我想神咧俾啲自信我、哦。
And how about you?
咁你又觉得点咧
？For today's activity is we're going to make a rocket.
今日嘅活动咧，我一齐咧嚟整呢个火箭、哦。
So first thing you're going to get is a little piece of paper like this, and then you're going to draw your favorite designs on it.
咁首先咧，你可以攞一张纸啦，然后喺上面咧系画咧你最中意嘅图案。
The next is you're going to stick that piece of paper lightly around the straw, and then you're going to tape it, and then bend the tip down and tape that as well.
系啦，咁之后咧，你咧就要将呢一个纸咧系轻轻咁样咧围住呢个饮管黐住啦，然后好似咁样咧去到将个头咧接埋，然后都黐住。
Well, what happens when you blow on this straw?
就系如果咧你去到咧吹呢个饮管嘅时候，
it fires.
佢咧会飞、哦。
Wow, just like this rocket, did you know God fights our battles wherever we are?
係啊，就好似呢個火箭咁咧。你知唔知道神咧係會咧為我哋去到爭戰嘅喎？
Well, why don't you try this, and we'll see you next time.
不如咧，你喺屋企都試下，我哋下星期再見。
Bye bye.